Wow, I miss playing the show, guys. Ta-da!
Wow, good job!
Thank you, thank you.
Here, Emma.
Awesome!
Emma, your show is really good.
Thank you, Jannie. Have a good night, guys.
Bye!
I wish to be a superstar like Emma.
I will go do my homework, guys.
Huh? What happened to the theater? Let me go check it out, guys. This is Emma's rooster. What are you doing here? Let me catch the rooster for Emma, guys. Oh no, the theater's broken. What should I do? I have to fix the theater, guys. Let me find the tools. Here they are. Next, I will use the hammer to fix the theater.
Awesome!
Oh no! It even worse. What should I do?
Hello, Emma?
Oh, I hear auntie voice. What should I do? I will go hide, guys. I will hide here. Huh? If I hide a mistake, guys, I will be a bad girl. I will tell auntie the truth.
Awesome!
Auntie.
Hi, Jannie.
Hi, Auntie.
What happened, Jannie?
I made a mistake. I don't want to be a bad girl. I want to be a good girl, so I will tell you the truth.
Come here. Tell me what happened.
I just broke Emma's theater.
Where?
Over there.
Oh, no. Emma, nick it right now.
I'm sorry, Auntie. That was an accident.
Don't worry, Jannie. You are a good girl because you tell me the truth. How about you guys? Do you guys think Jannie is a good girl? Is she a good girl? Please give us a comment.
So, Auntie, can you help me to fix it?
I'm not sure, but let me try it.
Okay. I'll hold this, Auntie.
Okay. Let me see.
Wow!
Sorry, Jannie. I don't think I can fix it.
Huh? How can Emma make the show?
Don't worry, Jannie. I think Dobby Sir can help us. Let's go.
Okay.
Awesome.
Okay,
go.
Hi.
Hi.
Auntie, why are you and Jenny here?
We need Uncle Kay to help us to fix the theater.
Huh? What happened to my theater? Auntie, why is my theater broken?
Sorry, Emma. I just broke it by accident.
Really, Jenny? Don't worry. We'll ask Uncle Kay to fix it.
Whoa. Uncle Kay, can you fix my theater?
Okay, let me check it, Emma.
Uncle, this part is broken too.
Okay, let me fix it, Jenny.
Thank you, Uncle.
You're welcome.
Wow!
I think I'm done, guys. Check it out.
Okay.
Ta-da!
Wow, that's so cool. Thank you, Uncle Kay.
No problem, Auntie.
Uncle Kay, did you finish my magical hat?
Not yet, Emma. Wait a second. I think I'm done, Emma.
Okay, Uncle, let me check it.
Okay. Here you go.
Jenny, you see there's nothing inside?
Yes.
Magic, magic, boom. Can you hold this, Jenny?
Yes.
You have a carrot.
Wow.
And a bunny.
Wow.
That's so cool, Emma. I really like it.
Thank you, Jenny. How much is for everything, Uncle?
It's only $1,000.
What? $1,000?
How can we pay, Uncle?
Yeah, they don't have enough money.
Huh? You don't have enough money? Don't worry, guys. If you don't have money, you can invite me to your show.
Okay, Uncle.
How, you have another show, Emma?
Yeah, my show will be in 10 more minutes, Jenny.
Wow, Emma, you're so talented. I wish I could be a superstar like you.
Everyone could be a superstar, even you. You're a famous singer, Jenny.
Huh? You heard my song already?
Yeah, your voice is really beautiful. Do you want to sing in my show?
Really? Thank you, Emma.
Yeah. Uncle, come with us.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
Okay.
We done, Emma?
Uncle, Auntie, please sit down.
Okay, Emma.
Hey, Uncle, look.
Wow.
Uncle, Auntie,
let me introduce my friend Jannie. She's gonna be singing Itsy Bitsy Spider.
Itsy Bitsy Spider, come up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun, said dry the other rain. So Itsy Bitsy Spider, come up the spout again.
Wow! Your song's so amazing!
Yeah, you have a good voice, Jannie!
Thank you, Uncle and Auntie. Next is my friend Emma the Magician.
Hey everyone, this is my magic towel. I will show you how I use it. Boom! Ta-da!
Wow, amazing!
Let's give flower to them, Auntie.
Okay! Here!
Awesome!
Here you go!
Thank you, Uncle Katie. You look so beautiful!
Thank you for watching our video. Hope you guys enjoy our show.
Please remember to subscribe our channel and click the bell button.
See you next time!